Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this series, we are looking into the concept of stateflow and how it works in MATLAB. In this tutorial, we will be looking into the debugging aspect of stateflow. How we can debug any stateflow model and find out the logical errors that possibly could happen in any of the stateflow diagram. So let's start the details of the same. As you can see on the screen, we have a stateflow chart ready, which is built from the previous tutorials. Now let's start simulating, and before simulating, let's set some debugging point. In this case, we are going from on to off state and off to on state. So suppose I want to check when the transition is happening from off to on state and when the transition is happening from on to off state. So when you click on the transition and right click on the same, then you will get option for setting the breakpoint. So there are two options for setting the breakpoint: when the transition is valid and when the transition is tested. So we will use when transition is valid, because when the complete transition is true, then only this will be shown. So by clicking on the same, we got a red circle on the transition, and same we will apply for the other one. Set breakpoint when transition is valid. Okay, now we will start simulating this. So in this case, we will keep both switches one and we will start simulating the model. Okay, now we are at the off state, which is the initialization phase. Next, when we will be doing the step, then the particular transition, which is SW equal to 1, will be activated. So when it is activated, it will be paused. The simulation will be paused. Okay, so when the particular transition is set and the breakpoint is also active in this one, this will become green and the simulation will be paused. And if I step again, then it will enter inside the on state. So this happens also with the normal simulation. So let's simulate this particular model with the help of the run button. So as you can see, the simulation got paused and the line became green. Now if I step again, then only this particular on state is getting activated. So suppose this is happening for infinite time, by setting INF over here, I will be able to do that. So if I play it, it will be paused. It is paused at 0.4 second. Again, if I play it, it will be at the on state. So now I will change the SW switch configuration to 0. So while taking the transition, it got paused over here. And again, if I step, the transition happened to off state now. So this is how you will be setting breakpoints, and you can set breakpoints in the transition in this way only. And you can also use the other breakpoint option when it is tested, like if the state is active for a longer duration of time, like once the state is active, then it will continuously check whether this transition will be active or not. Whenever it is checking the same, it will pause the simulation. That particular option is the second option over here. When it is tested, it will be paused. This is when it is validated, means when the transition is valid or true, then only the transition will happen. So this is how you will be applying debuggers in your transitions. This is more useful when you have no idea, like when a particular transition is becoming true, what actually happening with the transition. So you can set the debug point, which is the breakpoint in the transition, and then you can analyze your model. In case you are liking our channel, please consider subscribing and press on the bell icon for latest updated notifications. In case you have any comment or suggestions, please share us in the comment box so that we can improve your experience of learning MATLAB in this channel. So happy learning MATLAB and stay connected. Thank you.